morning, you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some.
As time went on, I heard about Nelly. I didn't meet Nelly at first. It did actually get to the point where I thought you weren't real. And George had an imaginary girlfriend. And I was like, wow, George, she's beautiful. Why have you been hiding her away? And she seems completely normal. Well, I quickly realized that Nelly wasn't normal at all. She was someone really special. She was clearly a very intelligent woman with a strange taste in men.
Yours, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn your friends.